friend to win. Turn in your tin and listen to it crunk. To our nation's call, every rubber ball goes to conquer freedom's foe.
Freedom's foe.
Freedom's a foe.
Well, freedom's foe.
We're in to win. Our strap is in.
So to victory, let's go.
And do the job with junk. Pots, pans, bolts and cans, pails, nails, empty jails, fats, hats, rubber mats, missing legs, kitchen sinks, garbage cans, electric fans, rubber boots, bathing suits, reels, wheels, rundown heels, beds, springs, piston rings, metal shears, old tin ears. Tires, chains, water mains, skates, plates, furnace drains, pitching forks, rubber corks, sacks, racks, railroad tracks, clothes, holes, fiddle bows, plugs, lugs, bathroom rugs, cotter keys, housemate knees, rubber bands, birdcage stands, metal snips, pillow slips, locks, slots, grandpa clocks.
And that's why we're in to win!
Well, how do you like that, Sickle Groover?
I'm through.
Oh, what I'd give for a can of spinach now.
Shame, Daffy. Shame.
Great, 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 great Uncle Dillingham Duck.
Did I cry spinach when I stood a duck on Plymouth Rock? Did I in Washington give up with Elephantian Hawk?
Did Daniel Boone and me quite quits when engine shaved our scalp? Did John Paul Duck give up the ship or ever holler help?
Hey, Daffy, Americans, don't give up.
No, Daffy, Americans, don't give up.
That's right. And I'm an American duck.
Up there in the sky.
It's a bird.
No, it's a plane.
No, it's Super American.
A dream. It was all a dream.